Have this first. Like, I got sweet and sour, and then there's like also rice cakes in it. Let's see. But this was only $4 for this like giant good quality kimbap. What everything looks like. Okay, let's try some chicken because it looks really good. Cheers. The kimchi flavor. Looks like there's like fried onions in there. But yeah, that's my dinner. I'm gonna go watch YouTube while I eat the rest. Bye bye.